I'm a working man. All I need is my trusty old good fixing tools and my special workshop. I can fix any car, birdhouse, or some other stuff too, I bet. People ask me pretty regularly, "Hey, what are you doing in my garage?" It's called hard work, and some people just don't get it. I work hard so that hard work becomes not so hard if you work at it. It all boils down to one thing: water vapor. Because I'm a working man. I don't drink tea. I don't wash my hands. And working hard is what I do.